was lost and blind and only heard the voice of misery.